And a Nicholas County man faces charges after allegedly injuring two deputies as they responded to a domestic battery call yesterday in the Craigsville area. 37-year-old Kelsey Nicholas is charged with domestic assault, malicious assault on an officer, battery of an officer, and obstructing. The two Nicholas County deputies were treated and released.